never seen a stranger man, truly.
Life expectancy? About 5 more.
Attenzione! Following the recent festival...
A few still know the truth. It is around us. Signs and paintings, faces, documents. But we don't see it. See, we are blind to our own creation.
Can't do it! Can I do it? Will it set me free from this endless ring of time? I feel the guillotine cut my throat, the bullet hit my chest, the water fill my lungs, the blood spills out thick and red. It's time to get out. My mind is gone. Lucy, I can't wait any longer. I'm ready to go.
have it.
Eve!
Look out!
Wow.
Was that what I think it was?
We'll send the video out for analysis. As soon as Desmond's done in the machine.
You okay?
He'd be able to explain the whole thing to us. If only we could ask him.
That is impressive. The rest. Yeah.
Do return if you need my help.
Spit like a fucking shit and roasted in the piazza!
Thank you.
That's evil!
Long live Purgatory, which you gave for yourself.
The dead cannot defend themselves, eh? You wretched dog!
He's responsible. Maybe they think it's me. Time to go.
Guard!
Guard!
Hey! What's wrong with you?
How do we deal with troublemakers?
Against what? Such a shame. Seven.
I'm almost giving my labor away.
Another time, then.
A little discipline, please, amigo.
your sick and wounded.
It's a curious one.
He must have healed Kakasan. We're moving like that.
Thank you.
Leonardo.
Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting! I see. If I just rearrange these letters... Here, it's done.
There you are. Come, Ezio. I'd like to introduce you to an associate. This is Agostino Barbarigo, soon to be Doge of Venezia, thanks to you.
È un onore fare la vostra conoscenza, illustrissimo. I'm sorry for the loss of your brother.
He had it coming. He was bought and paid for by the Borgia. A mistake I have no intention of making.
Come, Ezio. We have much to discuss. We've located Silvio Barbarigo for you. He's fled into l'Arsenale.
Fled? You mean occupied and joined by 200 mercenari, no less.
You're Doge now. Can't you command them to stand down?
The Committee of 41 has yet to confirm my ascension. And this little stunt of Silvio's has only made things worse. He has an entire army at his command.
Then help me to raise my own.
I figured you'd say as much. Bartolomeo Dalviano is the man you seek. He and his men have little love for Silvio. He resides within the military district, southwest of l'Arsenale.
Va bene. I'll go and see him.
Silvio Barbarigo. Raised by wealthy merchants, Silvio was introduced to politics when his father was cut out of the family inheritance. From then on, Silvio worked for his uncle, his father's killer. Apparently, he had a knack for persuasion. Quickly, he became his uncle's advisor, proving his worth by discovering a Soranzo plot against the Barbarigos. You're gonna love this. Before the plot could be carried out, Silvio throws an Easter celebration, inviting the Soranzos. There's a pageant for the children in the central courtyard, while Silvio escorts the parents to the roof. He toasts the family, then signals the archers hidden behind the courtyard windows. The Soranzos never plotted against the Barbarigos again. Fast forward 10 years, and Silvio's living in his uncle's luxurious Venetian palazzo. According to the history books, his uncle died in bed.
Thank you.
up here! Down or I shoot!
Make it look easy, friend.
Thank you. or all the gods flock.
I've never seen it.
Attenzione! Notice of execution! The merchant Medardo of San Polo has been found guilty of treason against the Serene Republic and will be executed publicly in the Piazza.
I hear you're pretty fast. I'm a bit of a speedster myself. You would honor me by granting a quick race.
What is the matter with you, Stronzo?
Break something, B.
I have never seen a stranger man, truly.
Whatever's on his mind, it must be important.
Aha! Nacho! On him!
Hora! Go!
This one is different.
Now! On him! Die!
Down! Pazienza, ragazzi!
Rest in peace, whoever you were.
How can you even contemplate such abomination?
Must have been the Brotherhood. They've been behind so many killings here lately.
Please! Help!
You break something, the idiot. Ride bene chi ride ultimo.
Please! Help!
You must be one of Bartolomeo's men. What's happened here? Where is he?
Silvio's thugs attacked, took him deeper into the district. North of here.
Requiescat in pace.
Who pulls Silvio's puppet strings? I've been fighting
his weasel of a master before most of you could even glimmer with your father's eyes! Let me off!
L'unico pensiero sarà spiccarvi dal tronco, quelle teste di cazzo, e ficcarvele su per il culo!
And I've no intention of matching us head either. Oh, and what a grand display it will be! The likes of which shall be sung of for years to come!
About goddamn time! I don't know if I should kiss you or slap you. Maybe both, just to be safe.
That's quite all right.
Who are you?
I'm Ezio Auditore da Firenze. I'm here to rescue you.
Let's see who winds up rescuing who.
What do you mean?
Down there! Stop them!
What?
Let's do it.
Oh, sorry.
God! Let's see what you can do! Finally, we get in it! What fun this will be!
Don't overextend yourself now. We should go.
Agreed. There are still more heads to be smashed.
Perhaps we should try and avoid conflict.
Why? Are you afraid?
No, just practical. Given that they outnumber us 100-1.
As you wish, bella mia.
There is no need for this aggression.
Come, friend! See the difference quality made!
Watch for the large one. Dante is called. Most of Silvio's men are useless, but that one's trouble. God! Let's see what you can do! Finally, things are interesting!
Find me
a place to put my fist in!
God will punish those responsible.
Ah, sweet freedom. How I have missed you.
Silvio has set his men to ransack in your place. Prepare yourself for a fight.
What fuck? Finally, things get interesting!
Must
break bone.
I'll relish your punishment. So
segui me. If you value your life, you'll stand down. Never. What good is a man's life if it's not lived free, eh? I'll not go back into a cage.
Then you'll go into the ground. Kill them.
Damn. No, get away.
What fun this will be!
What a mess they've made. Bianca, I hope she is unharmed.